to say that Abigail Hunkel doesn't exactly strike fear in this hero's heart.
Talking about these arrest reports, each one of them tried to take the fall for the other, and they tried to protect one another.
I guess during the golden age of robbery and rackets hearing, there was honor among thieves.
This goes beyond honor. There were missing witnesses, circumstantial evidence, accusations of jury tampering. They stood by one another, and in the end, none of the convictions held up.
Almost sounds like you admire them.
I admire their loyalty.
What kind of a team was this?
When you were standing in the wake of devastation, when you were waiting on the edge of the unknown, and with the cataclysm raining down, insides crying, save me now. You were there, impossibly alone.